On Monday, a toddler aged 2.5 dies by drowning after falling into a pit that BWSSB workers had dug to construct a water pipeline. This took place in Magadi, Bengaluru. The area surrounding the pit lacked any cautionary or danger notices. The death of the kid has prompted inquiries about the civic organization for its carelessness. As soon as the incident was made public, an FIR was filed against the BWSSB engineer and contractor, and more information is awaited.